Let's compare Windows 10 May 2021 update with Windows 10 October 2020 update. On the left we have Windows 10 October 2020 update and on the right we have Windows 10 May 2021 update. In Windows 10 May 2021 update, the icons for Feedback Hub, Mixed Reality Portal and Video Editor have been updated. In Windows 10 May 2021 update there is now a Meet Now icon in the notification tray. In May 2021 update, in Microsoft Edge there is an option to turn on vertical tabs, in October 2020 update there is not. Although you can get this in October 2020 update by updating Microsoft Edge. When you turn on vertical tabs, the tabs are in a column at the left and the title and icon for the current tab are in the title bar of the window and centered. There is also a button to hide the labels and show only the icons for tabs. In the new version of Microsoft Edge there is now a built-in screenshot feature. You can select a region or capture the entire page. You can copy it to the clipboard or save it and you can draw on it. There is also a new feature called News and Interests where it shows the weather on the taskbar and brings up a list of relevant news articles. However, this is only available to certain people and is not specific to Windows 10 May 2021 update. Other than that, there are not a lot of visible changes to compare. Most of the changes were just bug fixes. Here is a list of them. I will put a link to this in the description if you want to read them. Goodbye.